Hook discovered a little cosmos, and we still call it by the name he gave it, the cell. Hook discovered the cell by looking at a piece of cork with one of his own inventions, the compound microscope. He anticipated aspects of Darwin's theory of evolution by almost 200 years. Hook also improved the telescope. The drawings he made of the astronomical bodies he observed attest to his uncanny precision. After the Great Fire destroyed central London in 1666, Hook partnered with the architect Christopher Wren to redesign and rebuild the city. Hook was the foremost experimentalist of his age. Using coiled springs, he derived the law of elasticity, known today as Hook's Law. He perfected the air pump, the height of technology in its time, and used it to experiment on respiration and sound.